my third time in prison, and I actually feel going through this program is actually going to help me get a job, and I won't be coming back to prison.
I told my children that I'm doing this, and they're still proud. And they haven't been proud of me for a very long time. So now I hope to be able to become self-sufficient and be able to just spoil my grandchildren.